what type of person you want to be. You need to start to ask yourself, what do I really want? And should I really be wanting that? Should I change what I want? What type of person am I trying to be? When you are a teacher, you have a responsibility because people are learning from you. Are you a teacher? You can speak. Are you a teacher? Are you a teacher? Are you a teacher? Are you a teacher? Every one of you is a teacher. Because everything you do and everything you say, people are learning from you. And you're either teaching them to be good people or you're teaching them bad things. But you're always a teacher. Remember that, fire. Would you play with fire?
No.
Why not?
It's dangerous.
Because you will get burnt. There is something in life that you should not play with because it is playing with fire. When you play with other people's feelings, what right do you have to make fun of somebody else because his nose is different than your nose? What right do you have to make another person feel bad, to embarrass him, to make fun of him, just because it's the cool thing to do? Feelings, remember, you're playing with fire. Is that clear?
Clear.
Put your position down.
Yep.
We're going to do 18 push-ups. Oh,
come on.
And while you do these 18 push-ups, you're going to think about, what do I really want? Am I taking life seriously enough? Do I understand that there's a price for everything that I do? Am I careful about other people's feelings? Now,